far. Hold on, my login. So right now we're at HK Cafe. We're having breakfast. And yeah, I'm gonna eat. His Polaroid died, so we can't take a Polaroid. Anyway, but oh, it's really bad lighting. But anyway, we're just waiting for our donuts. We got how many?
Eight.
Oh, 8 mini donuts, and then we got one of each flavor.
Two can bacon.
And yeah. And so these are the bacon make the bacon maple, and then this is the cinnamon sugar. This one is
dirty
the,
blue.
Yeah, whatever. And then
raw honey.
And then Nutella. Yum. Boom.
This comes out to a total of $5.49.
You guys, I ordered a dozen. So he got how many? 8? And I ordered some to go for my siblings. Yum, yum, yum.
So yeah, if you're wanting to get two, you have to tell us which one.
So right now we're going to get some churros. Yum. Sugar. His has chocolate on it, and this is Nutella. So, and we're excited to eat. Are you excited? No. But yeah, we're gonna eat now.
Okay. Okay, so we have this.
You already have one of them.
Let's take a test.
So we are at T-Bar, and he is trying the
Thai tea
flavored soft serve ice cream. So let's try it. Go ahead.
I'll take a picture.
Oh. Shoot, gotta take a picture, hold on.
He's so like...
Can I try it?
Dude, what are you buying?
I'm trying, just want to try it.
The top. Take a look at
it. Yeah.
Okay, I'll try it.
Okay, go.
It's good. Yeah, it tastes a lot like Thai tea.
Okay, go ahead.
Oh yeah, it tastes a lot like Thai tea. That's pretty good. Mm. It's really good.
Huh?
I'm trying to talk about that.
He approves. He likes it.
Put it in the magic mist.
Yeah, that was gross.
And then the matcha is. Mm. It really tastes like matcha.
So right now we are currently at Whiz Bang Bar. It's like 10 something. They're about to close soon. But we got to do an ice cream run. He got a, I forgot what it's called, but it looks pretty cool. But I'm waiting for him to turn around so you can see what ice cream he got. But, let's see. I see it. It looks pretty cool.
I have no idea what this is.
Whoa, that's...
Whoa, why is it black?
It's black. That's pretty cool. Black.